Hi, this is Trip. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to do a fast food review. Today I went to Subway. So, hope you're having a very nice day, and please consider subscribing, like the video, and leave comments. I love to read comments. And let me know if you've tried these new items we're going to try today. It's the Subway new sliders. They just came out with these. And I'd like to know at the end the video in the comments section, just tell me if you have tried this before. A little bit about it. These are under $2. They're kind of a snack size. They're more than a bite size, but they're smaller than a regular sandwich. The price on these, I mean, it's really so cheap, but then of course you get a smaller size. It's quite handy though, and these are $1.89. At least the two that I got. The two that I got are the Italian spice slider and the ham and jack slider. Alrighty. And the suggested price was $1.89. That's exactly what they are. Now the price of, there are two others. There's four total. There's the Italian spice slider, and that's the one that I got. $1.89, 230 calories. Not that I care about calories. The ham and jack slider, that's also $1.89, 150 calories if you're interested in that kind of thing. And there are two more, the little turkey slider and the little cheesecake slider. The turkey is $1.99, it has 200 calories. The cheesecake slider, $1.99 also, 180 calories. Now this is supposed to be, these new sliders are nationwide now, so they're supposed to be at all the Subways. And it comes with the bread is Tilera, which is kind of a soft Mexican sort of a flat roll, if you know what I mean. Now with these little sliders, you get to choose the sauce and the cheese. I think on the other Subway sandwiches, you can choose your veggies, but you don't have, you know, these are more limited because, of course, they're cheaper. Italian spice and the ham and jack slider. I got these cold. I didn't want them heated up. I always get things that are heated up. Most of the time, but I didn't want to this time. Okay. And the old bag toss. To save room on my little table here. I'll put them on my plate. Is that all right? I'm gonna collect all these provolone or Swiss cheese. I didn't really want American cheese. I'll let you take a look at these. Now this is the Italian spice, and this is the ham and jack, and there they are. Not that I'm posing or anything. See the inside. Let's take these one at a time. Okay. And this is the description for the Italian spices. Subway says it's crafted on a Tellera slider roll, and they add pepperoni, salami, an American cheese, but I wanted it's like provolone cheese, provolone or Swiss, for the perfect flavor experience with our classic Subway vinaigrette. Well, I wanted spicy mustard. I guess they put the vinaigrette on there anyhow. You see a little bit right there. There's our salami and our pepperoni. Okay. And I wanted green peppers on both of these sandwiches. Green peppers, lettuce. A little of the, what's that onion called? Spicy, what is it called? Yellow onion or something. I can't remember, and I just picked it up 10 minutes ago, 20 minutes ago. Let's see. Get things heated up sometimes, because it's a little bit tougher to get into since it's kind of cold. But in the summer, I like food cold mostly. Really good. I love this little sandwich. Salami. This is delicious. I'm glad now I did get it kind of cold for a change. Salami and pepperoni really comes through. I like this little bread. vest. It goes with one of my pinstripe suits. Figure two, these would be just about my speed. I can really taste that spicy mustard. Oh, it is the good flavor that's coming through. I already described the Italian spice slider, and next I'm going to have the ham and jack. This says they start with the delicious Tolera slider roll, and then they combine it with the savory black forest ham and pepper jack cheese for the ultimate flavor experience. And again, I got this with pepper jack, I think, finally. Pepper jack cheese. And I just wanted some. I didn't care as much about the vinegar. I wanted to get the spicy mustard, which I did. A little drink of water. It's better to have a little drink, some kind, in between sandwiches. You can separate the taste. Lady that waited on me, she was kind of older. She was probably almost 70, and I thought, wow, she's kind of old, you know, and then I realized, well, wow, I'll be there in 2 more years. And then she didn't seem quite so old. I She was a very nice lady and very friendly. You can see a little bit of the ham in there. If you can. This is very good too. I think I prefer the, I would like better the Italian spice, the first sandwich. And the ham. This Black Forest ham, it doesn't have a strong taste, not as spicy an attack on your taste buds as the Italian spice. What does Black Forest ham mean? I'm not really sure. Well, I didn't know how good these were going to be because I stopped at a place over by a big highway, big super highway, and sometimes you find that different kinds of restaurants or fast food places may not be as good if you're on a big highway. You have oftentimes better food and a better experience if you go into the town. And I could have done that, but I decided to take a chance with this one. I've been in the subway before, and I even remembered this older lady. So it turned out for the best. So let me know if you tried this before. Or if you think you might want to try it in the future. But the Italian spice, I liked it best of all. The ham and jack was good. And maybe someday I'll get the little turkey slider and the little cheesecake. Cheese steak. I'll have to see how that tastes also. But hope you're having a very good weekend. And I'll be checking with you later. Bye-bye.